This is going to be a new channel I'm actually going ahead and working on called Unexpected Traveler. This channel is going to be composed of cooking videos, travel videos, review videos such as like reviewing food, restaurants, things like that. Kind of whatever I feel like doing. You may see some of the ducks here and there. There's a lot of ducks behind me, so expect a lot of ducks. Most likely going to be accompanied by the girlfriend, Annika. Maybe some other friends here and there, but we will see. As far as upload schedules, don't have one yet. I will try to do at least one a week. I'm still in school, obviously. I work, so it's kind of difficult to go ahead and do a lot of things. But just got a new camera. Decided to go ahead and change up what I was doing on YouTube. I used to post some gaming stuff, and by used to, I meant I've tried multiple times over the past 3 years and never went ahead and actually, you know, stayed steady with anything and never really, you know, amounted to anything with that. So we're done with that for now. And honestly, I was getting really tired of it anyway. So let's try something new and let's try to go ahead and be a little bit more steady with it. So we're going to be starting small, you know, doing little things. So actually I have a video planned for later in the week where Annika and I went out and we went to a local Asian market. Specifically, it was a Japanese market. And we bought some things, so we're going to go ahead and just try them out, see if we like them, and just kind of introduce ourselves. It's going to be more of a laid-back kind of introduction where we're just, you know, snacking on some food, and it'll be hopefully nice. Anyway, enjoy some B-roll clips of me playing with the camera, shooting some birds at the park, and me trying random time lapses. It's not going to make any sense whatsoever, but that's okay. This is me just playing with it, so enjoy if you want. But anyway, thank you so much for watching. I will hopefully see you guys again in the future. So take care. Bye-bye.